I hate how hard it is to pick up traps sometimes. Nothing they can do for a broken toe. I mean, you could at least get some meds or something. Swing over here and grab this trap. I hate how unresponsive picking up traps can be. Not a safe pallet. Rip my stacks. Hey, you got dead hard. Okay, I'll go for you. I don't care. Okay. I'll go for you too. I don't give a shit who I go for. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a Swift. Damn, they got her out of it. That's unfortunate. I fucked up right there. I should have hit her. I definitely should have hit her, because I've saved the best for last, and it would have gave me a stack. Good old Swifts. What the fuck did I get stuck on? Holy shit, dude. He's coming, run. What the hell do I keep getting caught on? Okay. That was weird. I mean, I'm fine with this if you guys want to play it like this. Okay. I don't mind. It's a Swift, so that's why they're playing like this. Borrowed time and everything, it kind of screwed me with being able to keep my pressure, unfortunately. But we'll get her back on the hook over here. One's up on the boat. She's gonna try to go heal him. I don't think she'll be able to, though. Okay. Not unless that guy has Unbreakable, this is game over. Okay, very nice. You can always tell a Swift by like how they're playing and their perks. Okay, she's probably going in a locker right now or sitting on hatch, one of the two. She might have Unbreakable too. Hey, she got Unbreakable too. Very nice. Unfortunately, I have no idea which way she went to. I lost him too. Okay, she got him up. Very nice. There's the hatch. Okay, she's on the boat. He knows where the hatch is, so. He's closer to it, so we go back. Yeah, that's not how this works out, Chief. GG. Okay. Well, their over altruistic play style cost them the game. Damn, 600 off of a perfect game. BT. Look at this. There's no way this isn't at least, at minimum, a three man, but I would say it's a four man. Take you around my life, jaywalking, crosswalking, lip-locking, but you